Hi YouTube! So I'm currently in a practice room on one of my breaks for West Side Story rehearsals with AD Players in Houston. I can put the link down below for tickets if you are in the area. We go from June 28th to July 28th. That's so exciting! But it's actually this show that prompted the reason why I'm currently making this video. So I have been Nicole Daniels for a while. For a little bit, I was Nikki Daniels. Nikki's my nickname. Nicole Daniels is my birth given name. But something that has happened over the years and has caused me to rethink what I want to call myself, and my dad also, who helps me with all of my music and my videos, and he, you know, he's been my stage dad, and we have really talked about, you know, how it's going to work when I start putting my name out there, because there are a lot of Nicole Daniels. There are also quite a few Nikki Daniels, and so I'm in this show. I'm in my first professional production for musical theater, and I'm hoping to start getting my hours for equity. And something that happens when you put in your name anywhere publicly is that you don't really want to get confused with other people. And there is actually a talented actress out there named Nikki Daniels, who is, you know, on Broadway soundtracks and is touring shows. And, you know, it really wouldn't be awesome to, you know, have her name while I'm also trying to do my own musical theater stuff. There's even this lady named Nicole Daniels, and she has a song called Forever from I don't know where, but anytime you search Nicole Daniels, that comes up. There are lots of other channels with Nicole Daniels. There's a casting agent named Nicole Daniels. There's just a lot of people with my name, and you know, people even with professions where I wouldn't really want to be associated with them just because of my name. So we have tried to rethink what to call me over and over and over again. We tried every single combination you could think of. You know, Nicole Marie. Marie is my middle name. Marie is taken. Nicole Marie, you know, Nicole Lee, which is my sister's middle name, and my aunt's middle name, and my cousin's middle name, and, you know, all those things are taken. Just everything is taken. And even coming up with a completely different name doesn't feel right for me, especially since a lot of people know me as Nicole, and I love my name. I love Nicole. So we have decided to call me as my official stage name, where I will be changing all of my online public things to this name so that I don't develop multiple online personalities. So if you find me on one thing, you'll find me as the same person, the same name on another thing. And it is going to be Nicole Maridan. So like I said earlier, Marie is my middle name. So I have Maridan, which comes from Marie and Daniels. So, you know, put them together, Marie, Daniels, Maridan, Maridan. So, woo! My name is going to be Nicole Maridan. So if you see things popping up and it says Nicole Maridan and you don't quite recognize who it is, that is me. That is me. That is my name, Nicole Maridan, and this for sure is an official thing. I will be promoted online as Nicole Maridan here for 80 Players. It's also been a learning curve to, when I search for my name on the list of people to sign in every rehearsal, to look for Nicole Maridan and not Nicole Daniels. I'm rethinking my signature in the way that I write my name, and you know, it's crazy, but it does feel like me because it's Marie Daniels. And so Very excited to no longer have this issue about finding my name online, especially since you search Nicole Maridan and nothing else comes up. So, you know, this will be my name online, my personal things. So in the Nicole Daniels music will switch. So Nicole Daniels music will switch to Nicole Maridan. My vlog Tea and Me, which I want to post more videos to. I've got some ideas coming up to post more for the Tea Time Talks. But Tea and Me, I'll start introducing myself as Nicole Maridan. That's how you see me. I'll probably make a new Instagram specifically for Nicole Maridan, and I'll make the one that I currently have private, maybe. But yeah, it's crazy, man. It's crazy. But I basically wanted to give this announcement that yes, Nicole Maridan is me. And I'm very excited to now have a name that's completely mine, and just go from there. So yeah, well, thank you for watching. Bye. My name is Nicole Maridan. Have a nice day.